The pool stage has provided compelling competition from day one. And in the tournament's toughest group, success for Australia and Wales meant heartache for hosts England.
Dick.